Now to an update out of Chesapeake about a missing man that we told you about on Daybreak. Police say 20-year-old Jacob Skeates has been found safe. We told you Skeates' disappearance posed a credible threat to his health and safety, but again, we have been notified of his safe recovery.